So we agreed that those two were the prime priorities, Cadman and Urban, West Side Renewal Area. We have Midtown and back of it, we moved Midtown after that, but those were the first two. This is February 15th, 1962. So I said to my two colleagues, these are our two priorities. I want to get them approved or disapproved by July 1st. So Walter Fried, he was a smart guy and he had a little bit of a wise guy in him. He says, July 1st of what year? Been kicking around 7 years, 8 years. So I said, July 1st of this year. He said, and I'll give you the quote, exact quote. You're out of your f***ing mind. I said, you're probably right, Walter. I'm probably out of my f***ing mind. But on July 1st, these two projects are going to be either killed or approved by the Board of Estimate on that. And I went out night after night into the community. I made changes from the original plans to meet certain community concerns. We made all kinds of adjustments. Cadman Plaza, we put in townhouses along with the high rise. I'm thinking, I said I wanted a decision by July 1st, back in January. I said that's when I want a decision on these two. So how do I get, I called the mayor. I said, when are you going to call a meeting of the Board of Estimate to vote on our two developments? So he said, well, I'm going to Europe the evening of June 26th. I'll be back the first week in July, and then we'll schedule it. I said, no. I want you to put it on for vote. If you're going on June 26th, the night of June 26th, put it on for the morning of June 26th. I'm thinking, again, how do I get him to agree? I said, because what will happen, he said, if the Board of Estimate votes to approve it, there'll be an uproar. The opposition will be very unhappy. I said, you'll be on a plane going to Europe. You'll be away in Europe. You won't even be here. By the time you get back, the furor will be over with. It'll be accepted. There's nothing they can do about it. It'll be a done thing, and you won't get pressured by anybody.
So you schedule the votes.
So we scheduled I said, so call a meeting at the Board of Estimate for the morning of June 26th, and let them vote, and then you take off. You're going to Europe, go to Europe that day.
And what were the votes?
So he put on the board, this brings in your friend Bob Moses. Bob Moses was pushing hard for the Lower Manhattan Expressway, which would go from the east side across Canal Street, always to the west side, as an additional expressway, which would have destroyed both Chinatown and Little Italy. They were the two communities right alongside the path of where this expressway was going to go, and in the path of where the expressway was going to go. Moses, he knew that I was very influential in the Wagner administration. So he reaches out, he does his intelligence gathering, and he reaches out for three friends of mine. Moses found out that Badillo and Burns and Reedy were close to me. I was close to them. Mm-hmm. So they all called me individually. The three of them called me. Geez, can't you help Moses? What he wanted me to do, the mayor wouldn't give him a meeting to discuss the Lower Manhattan Expressway. So he wanted me to set up a meeting with the mayor for Moses. I tell the mayor, why don't you give me a hearing? I said, whatever you're going to do, you're going to do. See, I had no involvement in that. I was opposed to it myself, but I didn't get involved. It wasn't my project. So I said, give him a hearing, and then you'll do what you want to do. But give him an opportunity to be heard. He said, no. He said, I'll tell you what. He says, you run the meeting, just to me, and call in whatever commissions you think should be there. Chairman of the Planning Commission, the streets, a different thing, the borough president's office, you chair the meeting, you can use Gracie Mansion if you want, he said, and you let Moses have his say, and then you and I will talk about it. So I said, okay, you just didn't want to meet with Moses.
Was that his way of avoiding a confrontation and not having it go through?
Yeah. So we have the meeting, Moses makes his pitch, and then the third item on the Board of Estimate calendar on June 26th of 1962 was Cadman, West Side, Lower Manhattan Expressway. Four of the Vestmen voted to approve Cadman, West Side, and disapproved the Lower Manhattan Expressway. That was the history.